So this aircraft is my best friend. Yeah. She's very good to me.
Kind of sad, this last commercial flight of the 747. Yeah, historical, pero you know, still sad. Been flying this aircraft for what, 16, 17 years? And it's quite a journey. It's been quite a journey.
I am like the wind on an ever-changing sea. You, with your hand, shake the deepest part of me. Though we're never far apart, still we're strangers to our hearts. Before our lifetimes end, I'll fight until we meet.
It is a privilege and honor to fly the Queen of the Skies, the 747. And since I was still a kid, was my dream to become a pilot and eventually to fly the Philippine skies and international skies flying the 747.
So take all of me, and all I am is yours to find. And here is my soul, and it is yours to unwind. And though we're never far apart, still we're strangers to our hearts. And before our lifetimes end, we'll fight until we meet again.
Felt sad and honored at the same time. Sad because this is the last flight of the 747. I've been flying this airplane for about less than 20 years. Honored because I was the one chosen to fly the last flight of this airplane. Yeah. But you cannot get away with the modernization program. So they're going to replace it with a more modern 777 airplane. We'll be flying the Trans-Pacific flight. Okay.
Thank you again, Boeing 747, Queen of the Skies. It's been a pleasure flying with you.